First of all, here is the main thing I have in common with China. They said that they made, like last year, what, $8.8 billion or something like that in movies? My last two movies made $8.7 billion. That's a complete lie, of course. Anyway, so just so you know, I didn't jump on a bandwagon. Janet and I have known each other for 32 years, and we've been talking about this particular kind of marriage for a long, long time. And you know, when she asked me to do this, I watched this film. I was so impressed. And this guy, I know two words in Chinese, and I can't pronounce them. And it's his name, Xu Zheng. Is that all right?
Pretty damn good.
Not bad. Yes, it did. Yes, I've been practicing since yesterday. But one way or the other, and by the way, Dawn, hi, and Nina, hi. I've known Nina and Dawn almost as long as Janet. I was told I was the only white guy who was going to be here. That's how she tricked me into this. You lied. Anyway, if you haven't seen this movie, Dying to Survive, this is a beautiful, beautiful piece of work by this guy. And anyone who hasn't seen it, you got to grab a hold of it however you can, because not only has he done something that's has made a change in a society and in a country, he's also done something that's humorous. The acting is superb, the writing, the direction, everything about it. And he's what we would call in the Arcola Tex area of our country, a regular guy. So why don't you come on up here?
我没有名片，我没有办法扔在这个框里面。非常感谢那个亚洲协会，然后也要特别感谢杨燕子女士，特别高兴的是她把 Billy Bob Thornton 先生介绍给了我。 我今天真的非常高兴，因为我自己是桑顿先生的影迷啊。其实，在很早的时候，我就通过盗版看过他的很多电影啊。这个盗版当然是不好的啊，盗版当然是不好的，但是他真的让我认识了很多优秀的这个电影人。 我真的没有想到今天他可以来为我颁这个奖。那我想关于中美这个电影呢，其实有一个现象，因为中国的人实在是太多了，所以当我们在美国放这个中国电影的时候，发现大部分还都是中国的观众在看。那我们其实更关心的一个问题是。 什么时候能够让美国的观众真正的开始关心中国的这个电影？啊，我觉得这个是非常非常重要的。那对于我们电影人来说，我觉得只有做出真正，关于人的故事，关于人性的故事，关于我们人类共同情感的故事，才能够打动全世界所有的这个观众。相信我们中国的电影人正在往这方面做不懈的努力。 这部电影的，我不是药神这部电影，它的导演，他那么年轻，这是他第一部电影，这是他第一部长片。在后面我们还会跟他这个有更多的这个合作。我们希望透过这样的这个电影，让更多的，全世界的观众可以更加了解我们中国的电影，了解我们中国的故事。所以非常非常感谢大家，很幸运的一件事情是，今天晚上领完这个奖以后，我马上就要坐飞机到纽约去看景，是因为我后面有一个电影的有一部分取景是在纽约，所以就是让我深度感觉到中美的合作已经展开了啊。对，非常感谢大家，谢谢。